Here we are at Island Miniature Schnauzers with a litter of pup-pups. And these are Blue's puppies. And this is Miss V. There we go. And this is Joshy. This is a black and white party, you guys. Now there's crying and barking in the office today because it's grooming day. So pardon the little squeaks and the barks, but it's grooming day. Look at the back. Super, super lush. Super sweet. Joshy will be somewhere between, I'd say 16 to 17 pounds. Gentle, gentle. And ready for March break. Okay, good. Now, let's put Joshy down and tell me who you're picking up, please.
Oh, come here, sweetheart. So this is Jenka.
This is
girl.
Okay, this is Jenka. Look at the little face. A little piece of white on the nose. And I think the chest too, if I'm not.
Yes,
look. So that's Jenka. Black. Beautiful. Very, very sweet. Very mellow. Very gentle. And Jenka has been spoken for. She's going to the mainland. To live with a family that's just hoping so much to get her. I think she's going on the 17th. Though this video, even though she's been spoken for, folks, it's also for the family to see Jenka. Now we're picking up the boy, Jenko. Beautiful. See how quiet they are? That's their demeanor, folks. And he has white on his chest, too. Look at the face. Gentle, gentle, gentle. So I want to show the people these puppies. They're available for March break. So that's important with people, with families. And I just learned that yesterday because I don't have children. I have four-legged children. So, but now I know. Look at that. Look at the kisses. Oh, bless their hearts. So gentle, so quiet. That's their demeanor. So I want to thank you very much, Miss V. Now she's got the two boys. Look at that. Oh, so, so quiet. Miss V, thank you very much for all your love and your training. Thank you.